this ship is going to load in Chernomorsk more than 50,000 tons of grain. It will be the largest cargo ever coming out of Ukraine after the war has started.